I think type 1, type 2 is completed. Now we are going to discuss type 3. Okay. We are discussing matrices in type 3. In type 3, they ask, determine the product. They're asking what? Determine the product of two matrices. Any two matrices aapko di jayegi. Determine the product of these two matrices and solve the system of equation. Two matrices already given. Ye aapko de di jayegi, right? Your first matrix is first to minus 4, 4 and 4. Like this one, minus 4, 4 and 4. Next row is minus 7, 1, 3. Minus 7, 1, 3. And next one is 5, minus 3, minus 1. 5, minus 3, minus 3. This is your first. Right. And the second, you have to give it to you. You have to using the product. Inka product karna hai. Second is what? 1, minus 1, 1. 1, minus 1 and 1. First row. Second row is 1, minus 2 and minus 2, 1 minus 2 minus 2, and third row is 2, 1, 3. The next row is what? 2, 1 and 3. Right? सबसे पहले क्या करना है इसका आपको product निकालना है मतलब multiplication. दोनों का मल्टीप्लीकेशन फर्स्ट इन दिस वन और फिर उसने बोला है देन हैंड सॉल्व द फॉलोइंग सिस्टम ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशन योर फर्स्ट इक्वेशन इज एक्स माइनस वाई प्लस जेड इज इक्वल टू 4 दिस इज योर फर्स्ट इक्वेशन सेकंड इज एक्स माइनस टू वाई माइनस टू जेड एक्स माइनस टू वाई माइनस टू जेड इज इक्वल टू 9 And your third equation is 2x plus y, 2x plus y plus 3z is equal to 1. First of all, they are asking, using product of these two, this is your type number 3, right? First, second type, last we discussed kar chuke hain. So this is your type number 3. Using product of these two and solve this one matrix. First of all, aap isko assume kar le A matrix, isko assume kar lete, let B. तो a इंटू b करके इनका हम जरा प्रोडक्ट निकालते हैं इनका प्रोडक्ट क्या आता है अब मैं इसकी ट्रिक बता रहा हूँ ध्यान से देखें a इंटू b जब हम इनका प्रोडक्ट करेंगे आप सिर्फ क्या करेंगे यू थिंक ओनली ये सब लोग आप लोग अपने कैमरे ऑन करें ऑन नहीं करते मैं आपको रिमूव कर दूंगा इमीडिएट ऑन द कैमरा अभी भी और नहीं है राइट तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट दिस इज योर ए मैट्रिक्स दिस इज योर बी मैट्रिक्स आई एम गोइंग फ्रॉम क्रॉस मल्टीप्लिकेशन ऑफ दिस वन दिस इज रो एंड दिस इज योर कॉलम सो ट्रिक इज व्हाट फर्स्ट रो एंड फर्स्ट कॉलम मल्टीप्लाई दिस वन माइनस फोर इंटू वन दैट इज योर माइनस फोर यू विल गेट ठीक है And a minus this row and this column multiply minus 4 into 1 that is your minus 4 then 4 into 1 plus 4 again plus 4 into 2 that is 8 clear it? This row and this column this into this this one we will get this into this this one we will get and this into this 4 into 2 that is your 8 this is your, for your rough calculation this one cancel out you will get 8 आपको डिजिट मिलते हैं 8 सो आवर ट्रिक इज व्हाट फर्स्ट यू राइट 8 देन 0 0 देन सेकंड वन इज 0 8 0 0 0 8 दैट मींस यू शुड कन्वर्ट दिस सच टाइप ऑफ प्रॉब्लम इफ दे आस्क फाइंड द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ दीस टू सॉल्व दिस इक्वेशन सो प्रोडक्ट मस्ट बी इन द फॉर्म ऑफ योर आई आई इज व्हाट आइडेंटिटी फॉर्म व्हाटएवर द 8i 5i 2i एंड सो ऑन your result is 8, you can say 8i. If their result is 3, then you can write 3i. If result is 2, then you can write 2i. If result is 1, then you can write 1 into i, that is i. Clear? So AB is equal to 8i. This is our first expression. Now, second one is what? Now, this equation, now we are going to write in our matrices form. This equation, now we are going to represent matrices form. This is what? 1, minus 1, and this is your 1. Second is what? 1, minus 2, and minus 2. Third is what? 2, 1, and 3. Right? So this equation we can write in this one minus first row. This one is your second row. And this one is your third. Now this is your first matrix. And that unknown number is what? X, Y, Z. So process is what? You should write X, Y, Z like in this one minus. Should equal to constant number. Our constant number is what? 4, 9, and 1. So constant number is what? 4, 9, and 1. This is your constant number. Now, on this one step, you should say this one value 1 minus 1. This is same as writing here. Here is what? 1 minus 1, 1. 1 minus 2, minus 2. 2, 1, 3. So this one value you can assume as previously that is your B. And this is your X. And this is some constant number that is C. So Bx is equal to C. Right? So Bx is equal to C. Now we are going to calculate the value of X. What we are doing? Simplify X is equal to B inverse of C. And what is X? X is your X, Y, Z. Now our question is now B inverse. How to calculate B inverse? So B inverse, initially you form AB is equal to 8i. Write down AB is equal to 8i. So question given to Ankita. Yes, Ankita. If AB equal to 8i, how we are going to convert this one into the B inverse form? Ankita.
Sir, this proves that A and B are inverse of each other. That's why the answer is coming in identity matrix. So we can use the opposite of the given matrix we can put the value of A in this B inverse because they are the inverse of each other. So we can Ajay, solve like that.
Yes, Ajay. Express this one in the one step. Ajay, this one all step is correct. Express these sir, all steps in one step. Yes, Ajay.
Sir, we will pre-multiply by A inverse.
We are going to calculate the B inverse, right? Which is B inverse. So here AB is equal to this one. How can we calculate B inverse? So if you multiply this equation is B inverse. If multiply equation with B inverse. So what we will get? B inverse AB. B inverse 8 into I. B inverse B is comparing both sides. A is, so inverse in something 8. B inverse into I, that is B inverse. So A is equal to 8 times of B inverse, right? So B inverse is what? A upon 8. So B inverse is 1 upon 8 into A. What is C? C is 4, 9, 1. Clear? This is the value of A. And now what is value of A? This is your matrix value of A. So put down of this one value in place of A. So this one value A is this one. Already we are assuming our question. So our 1 upon 8, that is into A. A is what? A is minus 4, 4, 4, minus 7, 1, 3, 5, minus 3, and 1. And multiplying with this one and this one, we will get the value of X, Y, and Z. Then the value of X, Y, and Z. So this is what? This is our type number 3. What about question? Question is that you have to give in these two matrices. Okay? These two matrices is given. They are asking, solving this one, calculate the product and get the value of X, Y, Z from this equation. That means using this one. That means they are what? They are asking using this, the product of these two, and solve this equation. So first of all, assuming this is A and this is your B. So A into B, step is what? This row and this column, this into this, this one, this into this, this one, this into this, this one. You will get answer is A. So our trick is what? Your first row, first element is A. Second row, second, this is 0. This is 0. That means you should convert this one into the our format I. I stand for identity, right? If 8 is clear, then you may write 8i. If suppose 1, then 1i. If this is 5, then you can write 5. So AB is equal to 8i. Now our next procedure is what? This one equation, now you are going to convert in our matrices form. This is XYZ. So coefficient of XYZ is what? 1 minus 1 and 1. Coefficient of XYZ, 1 minus 2 and minus 2. And coefficient of XYZ is what? 2, 1, 3. And here XYZ is equal to some constant number. Constant number is what? 491. This is your 491. So now this one is what? This one is already given in our question. So this one you can put down the value of B. So this is your B. And this is your XYZ is a matrix X. And this constant number, that is C. So BX is equal to C. Now X is what? So X is equal to B inverse of C. So X is B inverse C. And X is what? X is your XYZ and B inverse. Now calculating the V inverse value, we should write down this one step again. AB is equal to 8i. Now multiply with both sides with B inverse. B inverse and B comparing on both sides, we will get A is equal to 8 as such, B inverse into I. You should write B inverse. So A is equal to what? 8 times of B inverse. So B inverse is what? 1 upon 8A. So in case of B inverse, we should write 1 upon 8 into A. And constant number is what? 4, 9 and 1. And put it, what is A? In our question, this one is value of A. So put down value of A in here. Multiplying this one, then we will get value of X, Y, Z. So this one is our complete question, right? Last 5 or 10 minutes, we'll discuss again this one question in some different manner. In CBSE 2012-13, same type of problem if digits are checked, right? Now this is what? This is your type number 3. I'm discussing with type number 3. And now I'm going to discuss. I think there is no problem. Hope so. No problem. If any problem, you can ask me. Yes. If any problem, no. Now I'm going to discuss next any type number 4. The type number 4 is. Type number 4, they are asking again using matrix method. Okay. Using matrix method, solve X and Y. Now they are going to express you in question in word problem. You are express your question in word problem. Right? Now, our question is what? Our question is the sum of three number is 6. Now, let the numbers are X, Y, Z. A question to Asta. Yes, Asta. We are expressed to form that numbers are X, Y, Z. They are saying the sum of three number is 6. How can we express this one in our equation form? Asta.
Sir, X plus Y plus Z is equal to 6.
According to our problem, yes, X plus Y plus Z equal to 6. This is your first 6.
Yes, sir.
They are asking what? The sum of three number is 6. So let the numbers are X, Y, Z. So X plus Y plus Z equal to 6. And the second line. If we multiply the third number by 2, our third number is what? Z. They are saying if we multiply third number by 2, that means we will get 2Z. If we multiply third number by 2 and add the first number, the result is 7. Add the first number is X, the result is 7. So X plus 2Z equal to 7. Also this part is clear. They are saying is what? If the third number is X, third number is Z, if we multiply 2 and then add to first number, in the result, we will get 7. So equation forming is what? X plus 2Z is equal to 7. Now, they are again saying, by adding second and third number, by adding second. The second number is y, third number is z. By adding second and third number to the three times of first number, to the three times, it's got three times that is what? 3x. If we add, so we will get what? 3x plus y plus z. And the answer is what? We will get 12. We will get 12. This is your third equation. Now review our question. They are asking what? They are asking the sum of three number is 6. So let the first step is what? Let number is x, y, z, right? And the number is, if x, y, z, the sum is 6, then that means x plus y plus z equal to 6. This is your first equation. Now second, they are asking, if we multiply 2 to third number and then add to first number, that means x plus 2z, on the result we are going to explain that is 7. And in the sum hai, that is equal to 7. The third equation, if we add second and third number, if we add second third number, that is y plus z, to the third, to the this number by 3, yani 3 times the first number. 3 times the first number, that is 3x. So 3x plus y plus z is equal to 12. So this is your first, second and third equation. And now we are going to discuss is what? We are going to discuss this one to find out the value of x, y and z. मुझे बोला कि x, y, z आप निकालें. हाँ, one doubt is here. Now you have a two methods. Method number one, grammar rule. And method number two, matrix method. If exam they are saying, find x, y, z by grammar rule, then you are going to explain in D method, yani that is determinant method. If they are using, they are saying, using matrix method, solve x, y, z, then using this one method. Okay? अब आप इसको क्या करें मैट्रिक्स मेथड में कन्वर्ट करने x y z का कोफिशिएंट कितना है 1 1 1 हियर x इज 1 y इज व्हाट 0 z इज 2 एंड नेक्स्ट इज व्हाट 3 1 1 दिस इज योर a मैट्रिक्स राइट दिस इज योर a मैट्रिक्स नाउ b इज व्हाट x y z इज इक्वल टू कांस्टेंट नंबर 6 7 एंड 12 दिस Now this is your A, this is your X, this is your B. So AX is equal to B, so X is equal to what? A inverse and B. A full process is clear, I think. Process aapko achche se aata hai. Isme koi dikkat nahi hai. I think so. Sabse pehle A inverse, iska inverse nikalenge. Inverse ke liye sabse pehle kya karenge? Determinant of A, you should calculate. So A inverse kaise aayega? 1 upon determinant of A into adjoint of A, right? डिटरमिनेंट ऑफ ए निकालेंगे माइनर को फैक्टर पुट करके ए इनवर्स आ जाएगा इस ए इनवर्स में आप पुट कर देंगे व्हाट इज बी बी इज 6 7 एंड 12 देन मल्टीप्लाई यू यू विल गेट दैट एक्स इज व्हाट नाउ एक्स हियर एक्स इज एक्स वाई जेड इनवर्स की वैल्यू पुट हो जाएगी एंड व्हाट इज बी बी इज हियर 6 7 एंड 12 राइट इनका मल्टीप्लाई कर लेंगे मल्टीप्लाई करके देन आंसर आएगा उसको कंपेयर कर लेंगे देन यू विल गेट द वैल्यू ऑफ X, Y, and Z. This is clear? This is your type number four. Type number four, that is your word problem. इसका मैं type number four कर रहा था. अब इसी type number four को मैं आपसे business activities में ले जाऊंगा जहां पे input और output करके discuss करेगा. कई सारे उसके method है, manner है. ठीक है ना? First of all, पहले मैं basic ideas ऐसे develop करता हूं कि three variable question को आप matrix method से कैसे solve करें. These are what ये सब board के question last 2 year, 3 year, 5 year question पूछे गए हैं. You can ask, you ये पूछे जा सकते हैं आपसे further. So इसमें कोई problem किसी भी बच्चे का नहीं है. No problem जैसे. Okay? इसके बाद फिर मैं आपसे business question discuss करूंगा in your जो business study और इको मैं आपको help करूंगा.